try now the waterproof case. Hello guys! Good day sa inyong tanan or good day sa inyong lahat. So, nandito na ngayon yung in-order namin sa Shopee, which is yung underwater waterproof diving case cover for Apple and Samsung series or iPhone or Samsung series. So, nabuksan na yun namin kasi medyo excited kami. But this is yung ano yung box talaga after nabuksan. So, ang price nito is 1,222 pesos, and yung shipping fee is 70 pesos, and we have just a discount of 60 pesos kasi meron kaming mga nakuha ng mga points at may voucher din. So, ang total niya is only 1,232 pesos. So, this is a shop in Shopee na overseas. So, that's the reason why it's only 70 pesos lang yung shipping fee. So again, yung name nyo po is yung underwater waterproof diving case camera cover for iPhone series and Samsung series. So, tingnan na namin. It actually can fit the Samsung Note 9 and iPhone 11 as well. The shop is called consideration.ph. So, mga features nito is, obviously, it's 100% brand new, made of high-quality material. And also has a fashion design and perfect protection. Splash-proof, shock-proof, dust-proof, and then, of course, waterproof. And easy to put on and easy to take off, perfectly available for cell phone. Protect your phone from dust, scratching, and shock as being used for swimming or being soaked in the water. So, full arrest lanyard to prevent your phone from falling when diving. So, ano yung 6 levels of protection? So, waterproof up to 49 feet or 50 underwater. Dustproof, fully sealed even from most minimum dust particles. Shockproof, designed and tested to withstand shockproof and drops up to 16.4 feet. Camera lens protector, crystal clear anti-reflective optical lens for high quality pictures and videos. Sound protection, sound enhancement system for clear audio quality. Screen protector, ultra flat screen protection giving you full protection. Snowproof, ski or snowboard with confidence your phone is completely sealed from snow and ice. If nagsusnow dito sa Pilipinas, so pwede din magamit. So again, what are the compatible phone model na maka sa itong waterproof na case na ito? So iPhone 6, 6 Plus, 6S, 6S Plus, iPhone 7, 7 Plus, iPhone 8, 8 Plus, iPhone X, XS, XS Max, XR, iPhone 11, iPhone 11 Pro, iPhone 11 Pro Max, at marami pang iba. So obviously it's iPhone 6 Pro to iPhone 11 Pro Max. And then for Samsung series, it's Samsung S6 until Galaxy Note 10 Plus. So the package include one diving case, fall-proof lanyard, retail packaging, instruction manual. And if you want to buy more than we listed, please just contact this shop in Shopee. So guys, buksan na natin ito at you'll be able to see how this product looks like. Ito na po yung waterproof case for our cell phones. At ito yung lanyard na sinasabi niya. Ayan. Lagay natin dito. And then I think we can put it here. But we're not sure on how we can put this one for now. Ay, siguro lalagyan mo lang dito. So yun na guys. Ito na. Yung lanyard. And then may quick guide din on how we can use this. And then ito, for us to use, like, opening the case. Ayan. Ayan. But, if you don't have it, you can still use it, grant, obviously. And then, ito pa, sorry. Okay. So, the iPhone is we're using the camera right now, so we're just gonna use my Samsung Note 9.
yung camera, we're gonna put it here kasi para maka-shoot tayo. So I think this is how we should do it. Is yun. And yeah, this is for the lock. Pero ito talaga yung ano, yung parang may locks or something. And then they're just gonna, uy. Ito yun. So may plastic pa yan, guys, as of right now, kasi naka ano, pinag this is just the first time we opened it. And then siguro lalagyan na lang natin ito. And then we're gonna lock it. And then you can also that the screen works for touch. Photo, you're gonna go to video. Now there's a shutter button here that you can actually use. So let's see if we can use it. Let's see if we can. It's gonna record. I'm clicking it right now. Yeah, it's recording. So this button works perfectly fine. And yeah, as you can see, guys, it's recording. Again, it might not be clear enough since there's still plastics in it. But yeah, it seems to be working fine. And then we're gonna try this later today, sa pool at saka sa beach, or sa beach as well. Hopefully yung dagat is malinaw para you'll be able to see and how clear this camera waterproof case is. So again, we're gonna use it on the pool later today, and then we're gonna use it in the beach. So yes, guys, we'll show you the difference, and we'll show you how good this waterproof, if this is a good waterproof case for our cell phones.
We're gonna try now the waterproof case. Hello guys, so yun na nga no, we already tried to use this waterproof case sa swimming pool at sa dagat kanina. So ginamit namin sa ito sa swimming pool. Yung swimming pool namin dito is 5 to 6 feet yung lalim. So we use it for the full 6 feet, and probably we use it around 20 to 30 minutes. It's actually very good kasi walang leak nang nakita dito sa case na to. Ang ginamit namin na cellphone dito is iPhone 11, at it's yung quality ng video at saka ng photo is actually very good. The only issue I think is yung nag-navigate lang ng phone, mag-unlock lock ng phone kasi you have this one in the front of the case, obviously, but you can still press it. Not that smooth, but you can still press the screen of your cell phone. And then sa dagat kanina, okay naman din, kaya lang medyo gloomy yung ano yung panahon, so it's not that clear. I think we haven't checked the video yet, but it's okay then. So far, ang ganda. Para sa akin, it's 10 out of 10 yung product na ito. And you can use it on your cell phone, kahit anong iPhone at Samsung series naman. I think yung mga bago talaga, yung 2019 up models, magagamit dito sa cell phone ito. So we are excited to use this one. If we're gonna be in Siargao on the next 2 weeks, and yeah, we're gonna gamit namin ito while I'm surfing or whatever water activity that we're gonna do. Maybe we can try diving there, hopefully, and we're gonna use this.